head. One more thought and I might be dead. And I know that I'm a mess. Got no money left in my NatWest. Think I'm off my head. Think I'm off my head. It's 25 past 10. And again, I'm all alone. Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a helpline to deal with this fever. Gina, I know that I felt fine, but I need a helpline to deal with this fever. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Gina, I know that I felt fine, but I need a helpline to deal with this fever. You know what I feel, what you see me happen. Think I lost my head. Can't find my phone, and I wanna know when I got back home. Think I lost my head. Think I lost my head. It's 25 past 10, and again, I'm all alone. Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a helpline to deal with this fever.
Hi everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. Our match today, Barcelona versus Manchester United.
There's no doubt that Manchester United are a wonderful commercial organisation. They certainly know how to make the money, but spending it is difficult for all the clubs now, isn't it? There's still the same pool of players you've got to bid for.
Yeah, quite, and they've spent a good deal of money, and not all of it successfully, it has to be said. That's the difficult bit, spending that cash wisely.
Well, Lionel Messi, it's such a privilege to watch him play.
Well, he's got the ball on a string, hasn't he? I mean, he's mesmeric to watch. Can't get enough of him.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Phil Jones in central defence. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. attacking now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Lionel Messi. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Rashford. Pogba. De La Feu. And they've cut it out. Mata. Pogba. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And here they are on the attack. Sergio Busquets with the interception. Lionel Messi. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Nemanja Matic. Sergi Roberto. Rashford. Getting forward well as a team now. Makes a challenge here.
Lionel Messi.
Rakitic. In with a chance. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Now Jones. Pogba. Now Marcus Rashford. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Good defending. Ivan Rakitic. Messi. Suarez! The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Little private game between the two of them. Romelu Lukaku. Rashford with the ball now. Good strong tackle. Gerard De La Feu. Hit in hard and low. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Oh, he could be in. Rakitic! Got in the way. Mata. Lukaku. Now Mkhitaryan. Now this looks promising. In towards Mata. Only partially away from danger. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Mkhitaryan's corner. Defended well. Can't get it away. Corner again. In goes the corner. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. He's got to get rid of the ball quickly.
if he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Attack building for Manchester United. Good distance to the clearance then. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Now Mkhitaryan.
And Lukaku, they won't catch him.
Sergio Roberto. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. Manchester United have won the ball back here. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Sergio Roberto. Iniesta.
Barcelona moving smartly here.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Sergio Roberto. And now Iniesta.
De La Feu. Rakitic.
Defender has to be quick.
Nemanja Matic.
Now Mkhitaryan. Nemanja Matic. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Oh, Gerard Piqué won't look back on that with any fondness.
Sergio Busquets. Well, you wouldn't back against Barcelona, but I must say, this could be quite a test for them. Now Mkhitaryan.
Rashford. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Here's a chance to attack. Rashford. Ivan Rakitic. Samuel Umtiti.
Neatly intercepted. Rashford with the ball now.
Jordi Alba.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
To Mkhitaryan.
He's kept it out.
Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside, probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Sergio Roberto.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
And now Iniesta.
It's good work between these two. Suarez.
In quickly.
Mata.
Rashford.
Mata.
Oh, Gerard Piqué won't look back on that with any fondness.
Iniesta. De La Feu. Now Marcus Rashford. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Lukaku. Lukaku guides it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Pogba.
He can put them in front. Great save.
And the assistant referee has raised his flag for offside.
So difficult, these decisions, but when he looks at the replay tonight, I think he'd be pleased, the linesman, he got it right.
And
And this is going to be a throw. Antonio Valencia. Mata. Pogba. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Could be dangerous.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It's Messi.
Messi. The shot's on.
Simple save for David De Gea.
Sergio Busquets. Mata. Pogba. Romelu Lukaku.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Sergio Busquets. Sergi Roberto. Messi. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Henrik Mkhitaryan. They can be quick on the break now. He loves these situations. And now the shot! It's in! In off the post!
Talk about precision!
Just touched in off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but these players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
Marvellous for Manchester United, they are in front. Sergio Roberto. Here's a chance to attack. Luis Suarez.
Breaking infield.
Iniesta. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Lukaku.
Here's Mata. Now with Mkhitaryan.
Mata. Oh, it's the post. Has to score here. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
It's Messi.
Sergio Roberto.
Meet into passing from Barcelona. A good run towards the near post.
Chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Busquets. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Nemanja Matic. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
There's good progress with this attack.
That's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. It's a quick break. Now offside, Luis Suarez.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Ivan Rakitic. Promising build-up until that challenge. Now Mkhitaryan.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
In towards Mata. He's made the save.
It's Messi.
Suarez. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
In behind them now, Luis Suarez. Messi puts it into the box. Pushed out by the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Romelu Lukaku.
Rashford. Lukaku. Valencia. There's a target at the front post. And there's the goal!